Okie dokie. Well, morning everybody, and back on again, and time once more for some Gems of War. And then I put it down in my Twitch description. Like yesterday, there's gonna be a chance this stream might end up getting cut short. Technically I got 7 hours of sleep, but all of it was a dream and nightmare filled. This is one of those times where my subconscious decided it wanted to run a damn movie marathon on me. Just nonstop. What I remember was just me riding a bike in the middle of the night, like down this deserted highway. Sometimes I'll jump the bike, boom, like I got damn moon physics or something, just boom, floating in the air, and then meow. But I remember that being one of them. I can't remember what the rest of them were, but yeah, like I said, just freaking nonstop movie marathon all night. So usually especially when something like this happens, it's like I haven't slept at all. So like I said, like yesterday, don't be surprised if I end up bailing early, so if that happens, I'll probably just kill the session right then and there, and then whatever I had going at the time, like say Faction Assault, I'll just have to like finish up later. And secondly, I didn't have enough room in my Twitch description box to put it in. There's gonna be some possible tech issues as well. I know firing up my computer, firing up OBS, it crashed my computer twice. So yeah, that's like, those that don't know, I have major computer problems ever since I added a new graphics card to this thing. It doesn't play nice with the rest of my PC, like when it was put together. All the components were just barely enough to support each other, basically making my computer not upgradable. So, but like I said, firing up my OBS program, it crashed my computer twice. And on top of that, my TV blacked out during this time as well. So just kind of putting that out there. Again, if suddenly you see me go offline, or if I say something like blackout or TV blackout or something like that, that means I gotta grab this remote, turn it off, turn it back on, hope it works, that kind of thing. So yeah, pretty much. So, but otherwise, for the session itself, not going to be a whole lot different from yesterday. Just doing the dailies, Faction Assault. I think I looked at the colors on it. I think it's like green and brown, so I'll probably use my Queens Gone Wild team. So, just a moment. And this time around, no tablet, at least at the moment, meaning I have to use my cell phone. So, and then, all-time classic, Golden Brown Gems and Minerals. I think I've had that album for like 2 or 3 years now, so. An oldie but a goodie. Oh, and Akitaro, in case I didn't say already.
Oh, shit. Here we go again. Thank you.
think there was a... I remember seeing this on Reddit. My Skull Goth team could use this. I can definitely see why. More than just two of them.
Feel my fury.
Like usual, just gonna be drinking water. Not gonna eat anything at all. Ideally, noon. Try to keep the fast going as long as I can.
I got my doubts on this one. Team score is like 11,000. Checkerboard shit.
Thank you.
to a bad start. Game's gonna freeze up a moment. Pretty damn bad. Oh, I guess having a leaf storm doesn't really help much. Yeah, it's pretty bad when you have to board blow your way to fucking Zul'Goth. Surge. nobody uses brown.
Ass!
Technically, my tablet is up and running, but it looks like I still gotta wait because I just pasted something up. I pasted something down, and it's still wondering what the fuck it wants to do. Same here. It's like, I think I've had some level 500 battles that went quicker than this. Getaway, I might. American Dad, I might. Secrets of the Deep, I doubt it. Tesla. Unless a big surprise happens last time where that ended up being the only table I actually beat the high score on, then Tesla's pretty much undoable. Nice to have had on the last battles. Okay, that's the first boss.
shitty team like this. Hey, Keith, I might end up having a... Here, let me... Before I get into this delp, let me take a look at it. Last video you played for me, there's actually copyrighted music on it. Okay, close enough. My tablet is up and running, which means my cell phone is now reduced to flashlight status. Debuffs going. Here we go. Yeah. Yeah, I know. And that table there, it's almost pointless having a score boost on there, because most of the shots on there don't get you diddly squat for points anyway.
Like clockwork.
Whoop! Controller double tapped.
By at least one of them. Ooh, got lucky.
Ass!
It's pretty bad when you have to enchant your way to full mana. Yeah. Can't heal Zul just yet.
Not enough. Thank you. Yeah, like I said, most of the stuff on that table doesn't get you diddly squat for points. Good luck with that one. And diamond. Can't do it.
There we go.
Of course. Never mind, brawl match right there.
the sun's coming up, so I don't need to have this on.
Kicked in.
I gotta get off and walk.
Thank you.
slipping further and further. I'm down to 12. Yeah. Yeah, Tesla too. You can't score for shit on Tesla, so score boost is almost pointless. So, since I'm at a good stopping point right now, I'll just go ahead and break off for a few here. Let me make a few adjustments. So you get to play as Jason in this one, huh?
Make them suffer.
Good. Anyway, I'll be back.
Deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer. Yeah.
ARF location? So, okay, that does make sense. Jason doesn't normally run, so. Kind of overshot her. I think she's just fucking with you at this point. So is this PvP? So is there a time limit on this? Okay. It's like he's spending more time running around than he is actually killing. Okay, so, but before I get started, let me do this real quick.
Honey Dipper. Instead. Off to a good start. I'd have to turn this down. Or maybe not. Hang on, I gotta kill a window. Stinking hit point.
it's too quiet. And I got a glitchy mouse. I won't one shot him. Nope. Rematches. Damn, he's been in almost every one of them. Yeah, he's been in almost every one of these rooms. Yeah. Well, I still can. Match.
hardcore match. Here we go. Matches. Here, have some more pre-matches. Hey, 40% kicked in.
Someone
surge.
Ass!
Matches. Nickel and Diamond. Oh, that's right. Yeah. Yeah, they're all immune to stun and frozen. Oh, missed a four match. Thank you. matches. Clockwork. Hey, 40% kicked in. Match. Oh, hey, Screw. Thank you.
Okay. Oh, it does? I think he said that yesterday. This is the one I'm thinking of. Yeah, just kind of skip it. Oh, one attack. Thank you.
goes down.
Hey, Dale.
Thank you.
we're all done, so straight to the boss and the rest of them. Kind of section. Doing all right. I said this at the start of the stream. 7 hours of nothing but dream and nightmare filled sleep, so yeah. Yeah, this my playlist is it's a shuffled playlist, so it's just playing stuff at random. Even then, I probably won't have this on that much longer. I think it goes like an hour and a half. Or it goes about an hour. And what you're hearing now is pretty much what you're going to be hearing all the rest of the album, so. Diamond. matches. Some Guild Wars battles that went quicker than that. Okay, so since Faction Assault actually went quicker than expected, I guess I got a little bit of time, so for a little while at least, I'm going to do some mat farming. I still want to do some more experimenting with that new team I got. Not. Yeah, I only got 6 left. Well, that was in Wild Plains, huh? Yeah. I gotta look something up real quick. They didn't have kingdoms back in 2017. Yeah, because I don't recall ever seeing Bolette in Wild Plains before.
Apparently. He must be kind of like, Dust Devil in, Drifting Sands. He's there, but you only see him, like, once in a while. Wasn't a four match. Surprisingly, Frozen kicked in.
that. Not an old $35, no. Impervious. Fuck that up. Okay, to the next one. Okay.
Message. Message.
Okay. Good luck.
Thank you.
only one.
Lasted. It up. bad. That don't happen often. This. Have this. They're all low health anyway. Thank you. kind of against my better judgment.
Yeah, and this is another one I don't recall ever seeing here in Wild Plains, Ridgeback.
Oh, hell no. Yeah.
Okay.
go. Lucky there. Oh, it's probably gonna be my last run here. My tablet's at about 15% charge, so. Had a good run regardless. Start. Unless that happens. Rock band. Thank you. 2 stinking hit points. Alrighty, well, yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. Tablet's at 10% charge right now, so it's about to go and not. And then this one here isn't exactly 100% reliable either, so. And on top of that. So. Otherwise, good session this morning. So, just everything pretty much went off without a hitch. I was kind of expecting otherwise. Anyway, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me, everybody. I appreciate that. And forgot to mention a few moments ago, but I still need to get going on my stream video. Got to get that all prepped up and exported to YouTube. Hopefully there won't be any issues. Unlike yesterday, the day before, one of those two. So, and again, or I need to talk a little bit about it, but I canceled my chess subscription. It's just, I think at the time I was actually able to do a second chess stream, but the past several days I haven't been able to, so I ended up canceling it. Otherwise, I would have had to have paid, I think it was like $120-$130 for 1 year. So you just get a whole bunch of benefits that actually, unlike a lot of these other subscriptions, I actually make fairly heavy use of. So, but again, because I haven't been able to stream chess in the past several days. I had to cancel the subscription. I mean, for the most part, I'm living hand to mouth right now, so I can't afford the extra expense on something I'm hardly going to use. So, but yeah, so I wouldn't look for me to be streaming later on today. But if I do, it's going to be in the early afternoon somewhere. But failing that, I should be on again tomorrow morning. My default time is 7 a.m. and that is U.S. Central Time. So, but until then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.